I mean, I don't think if Vince McMahon was alive today that he would get away with some of the stuff he's doing, because I guarantee you there would be a lot of questions asked and a lot of things put in place to maybe second guess or third guess some of the decisions.